Hi everyone, this is Zhelei Zhou, a PhD student from Zhejiang University. The topic I want to share today is GUC-Secure commitments via random oracles, new impossibility and feasibility. It is a joint work with Bingsheng Zhang and Ren from Zhejiang University and Hong-Sheng Zhou from Virginia Commonwealth University. Random oracles are important in cryptography. Random oracles enable highly efficient protocols. For example, there are some fiduciary heuristic-based zero-knowledge proofs, and there are some RO-based OT protocols. Random oracle is an idealized setup. In real life, people always use hash functions to instantiate the random oracles. The hash functions, such as SHA-256, are predefined and can be obtained by people all over the world. That means there might be a group of people using the SHA-256 to execute a zero-knowledge proof. At the same time, there might be another group of people using the same hash function to execute an OT protocol. That means in real-life applications, random oracle can be seen as a global setup which is available for different protocol instances. However, the famous UC framework treats random oracle as a local setup. UC framework is very important in the area of cryptographic protocols. However, in the UC framework, the environment cannot have the direct access to the random oracle in the ideal world execution. That means the simulator can simulate the random oracle in the ideal world execution, so the random oracle is only local to the protocol instance. To address this issue, Kennedy, Dodis, Paz, and Wolfish propose the generalized UC, short for GUC. In the GUC framework, the environment can have the direct access to the random oracle, so the simulator can no longer simulate the random oracle anymore. The random oracle becomes global and is available for the parties from other protocol instances. We study in the GUC framework. More precisely, we study the GUC-Secure commitment in the Global Restricted Observable RO, short for GRRO, which is proposed in CGS-14. We study commitment because it is a fundamental crypto primitive, and we study the GRRO model because compared to other global random oracles, it provides the reasonable advantage for the simulator. That is, the simulator can see the adversary's queries to the random oracle. And there are many follow-ups since the original work of the GUC-Secure commitment in the GRRO model. Among them, ours achieves the minimum round complexity and requires the weakest computational assumptions. It is well known that in the local RO model, the UC-Secure commitment can be constructed in only two rounds. However, as you can see in this slide, the minimum round of the previous work in the GRRO model is 3. Therefore, it is natural for us to ask, what is the lower bound on the round complexity of the GUC-Secure commitment in the GRRO model? Furthermore, if there exists such a lower bound, we are also wondering if we can give a round optimal construction on the minimal assumption. To answer the first question, we prove that the lower bound on round complexity for GUC-Secure commitment in the GRRO model is 2. To answer the second question, we give a 3-round construction on the minimal assumptions in the GRRO model, and we stress that this construction is round optimal. That is the talk abstract, and more details will be given in the full talk, and more details can be found in the ePrint version of our paper. That's all. Thanks for your listening.